Two brothers have fought off a knife-wielding intruder during a violent struggle inside their Gosnells home. As Esse Deves reports, one of them was stabbed while their children slept inside.
Not wanting to be identified, Vahid Albana Jim describes how he fought off a knife-wielding burglar.
I grabbed him from the back and he just got me like this with a knife. And then I kept, like, holding his hand so, like, he won't get me again. And, like, he was trying to get me again.
The 28-year-old confronted the intruder about 11:30 last night. He says within a minute, the man pulled a knife and stabbed him in the neck. The father of one says the blade was almost the length of his hand. Luckily, the wound is only superficial. Fahid screamed out to his family for help. His brother Imed woke and ran to his brother's rescue.
I grabbed the hand, like, and he got, like, the knife's in it, you know, so like, you know, my other hand on his beanie, you know, then I start like kicking him on the face, you know, yeah, so like just to kick him out of the house.
Eight others, including their parents and Ahmed's five-month-old baby, were asleep at the time. The pair say fighting off the intruder was instinct, as they only wanted to protect their families.
Like, was the main purpose, like, to get them away from the family. I'm just happy that I was, I'm alive, you know.
The offender in his early 20s managed to break free, jumping over a back fence.
He's like a Spider-Man. He jumped here for like within 2 seconds.
It's believed the offender took off in a white Ford Laser hatchback. He's described as skinny, between 160 and 170 centimetres tall, with black hair and dark skin.
Anyone with information should contact Crime Stoppers. Esse Deves, 10 News.